Did you know that in the Green Mile, Coffee's bed was built shorter in order to make Michael Clark Duncan look like a giant? In reality, Michael was only 6'5", or 195.5 centimeters.